New Yorkers zijn dol op hun honden en ze vinden het dus jammer dat die honden niet meer naar binnen mogen in een café of een restaurant. Daar is nu een oplossing voor bedacht. Een speciaal café waar baasjes en honden welkom zijn. Bedacht door een vrouw die haar baan opzegde, haar hele leven omgooide voor dit idee. Dit is het New York van Logan.
I'm Logan Mickley, 28, and I'm from Connecticut, but I live in Brooklyn. I'm a huge dog person and I spend all my money at coffee shops, so it's definitely fusing two of my passions. I started Boris and Horton with my dad. We are both dog owners and coffee drinkers, and we didn't like the fact that when one of us wanted to get coffee, someone had to stay on the sidewalk with the dog, and we wanted to come up with a solution for that. An average day for me, I spend a lot of time in the cafe, actually like working and talking to customers and petting dogs and giving out treats.
Yeah, I'd grab one.
Appreciate it. Yeah, of course. But I also do all of the like scheduling and ordering and a lot of the back end planning. We do a lot of events in the cafe, so many weekday evenings you'll see an adoption event or a dog birthday party or different kind of tasting. So I spend a lot of time planning those. Tonight we have a party for a dog. It's the anniversary, what you call their gotcha day. So it's the anniversary of when they were adopted. We're celebrating that, and they're also bringing some dogs from that same rescue that the dog came from to find homes for them. I think it's pretty manageable having a dog in New York. It helps that I'm able to take my dog to work with me a lot of the time. I think probably the biggest difficulty for people is just the cost, the high cost of dog care. So doggy daycares and dog walkers are not cheap, and those are things that are definitely necessary when you work long hours in an office. I always feel really calm around dogs and peaceful, and I feel like I've kind of found my life's purpose being around them. And I'm really happy that with the cafe, I've been able to do something that I really like while also helping a lot of different rescues that mean something very special to me and that are doing a job that I think is really hard to do and really important.
Wil je meer bijzondere New Yorkers ontmoeten? Het komt goed uit. We hebben meer portretten klaarstaan uit onze webserie.